Hi, this is Russ Ravery talking about Oakland County Lakes and Oakland County Lake lifestyle. What's great about living on the lake in Oakland County is that you can come home at the end of the day and jump on the boat and take a little spin around the lake and just relax. Something about water to me makes it more soothing. You get up, even like right over there, you see the sun sparkling off the water. It makes it so relaxing. And that's what lake lifestyle is all about. It's a little more relaxed. I would say the people are a little more outgoing. Most people are, I would say, very social. People tend to hang out together on the lake. But other people, there are some people that just like to, you know, come back home and nest in their own little home and, you know, sit and read underneath the tree looking out on the lake. Some people own lake homes and don't even own a boat. They just like looking out at the water. Other people are avid water sports people. So living on a lake can be different things to different people, but the bottom line is that water draws them. Water, the relaxation and the view of the water makes a lot of people happy. And it brings great memories for the family. The families can come out there tube or just paddle boat or kayak around the lake. It's just all sorts of different things you can do on Oakland County Lake. So whether you are an avid water skier or just a person that just wants to go out and look at a little pond, Oakland County has about 321 different lakes, and you can find any type of lake that suits your needs. If you have any questions about Oakland County Lakes, give me a call. This is Russ Ravery, your Oakland County Realtor. And you can get more information at any of my websites, www.michiganlakerealestatehomes.com or southeasternmichiganhomes.com. You can search for lakefront homes. Thanks and have a great day.